respond to our reports. I'm sorry, yeah, on the record control, please.
Our circulation for July was 42,797. This was down 1.91% from last July. Total circulation in August was 35,727. Comparing August 2012 to August 2011, circulation is down 15.68%. One factor affecting this was that the Lanier County Library was closed from August 15th to 22nd for renovations, and I'm double checking numbers since that could have had an impact on overall circulation. We have a staff development day coming up Monday, October 8th, 2012, Columbus Day. All Board of Trustees members are invited to attend. Our next furlough day is Friday, September 28th, pending approval. Our annual state report and fiscal year 2013 application for state aid has been completed and turned in by the deadline September 14th. Our new main library building project is fourth on the Georgia Public Library's fiscal year 14 capital outlay recommendation list.
Do you know who the first three are?
I do. I can print a copy of that for you after the meeting, if that's okay.
Well, do you know who the first
three? Oh, yes. We do, Jennifer, who the first three are. The library project is also on the list of projects for the seventh cycle of SLOSS. I attended the first face-to-face meeting at the Birth to Four Committee in Centerville, Georgia on August 20th. Several innovative ideas for promoting statewide early literacy initiatives were discussed and presented to state librarian Dr. Lillard Beach. Also on August 28th through 30th, I attended a financial management and leadership workshop for library directors in Columbus, Georgia. Some of the topics we discussed included budgeting and accounting, internal controls and financial policies, and management and leadership principles. I learned a great deal and got to share and collaborate with other library directors around the state. And some upcoming events I have taken place are a story time with Representative Amy Carter on October 2nd at the Children's Friend Learning Center, a presentation on the library to the local book club, the Book Review Club, and attending the Georgia Council Media Organizations Conference, also called COMO, October 4th and 5th in Macon, Georgia. And I'd also like to add, I have been nominated for leadership.